Good morning and welcome to the COCO event recap. So as you previously know that yesterday we thought had that event of COCO and COCO event of November 14th. But today we are going to recap that event. In that event the COCO Enterprises introduced their new phone called the COCO Phone 4 5G. So this phone over here can be turned into a gaming phone. Not a gaming phone, YouTube phone. Just take this phone, phone, phone and break it, you know it, and then just put this, and then just your bricks. This is the bricks problem. We were upgrading this. We just heard a lot of reviews saying help. Help us, we need your reviews, 70 okay, reviews. So, we are reviewing them in 3, 2, 1. Just hold on a second. Yes, we will review them right now. So, this is the phone 1. And this is the phone 2, apparently breaking. So, what we will do, we will just take this one, full 5G phone. Just keep it on top of this one like this. It forms a 2 photography phone. That's really crazy. But the crazy thing here is that this phone was the first phone to have 70 sensors, as we told you, and that event. And I told you that event. As we promised, we will show you this. See, this forms a photo camera. So we have actually made 5 generations counting the 4 phones this week. So that is why we are putting one phone over here and we will not let them break, or else if they break, the phone will also break and then you might have to complain. So it will be tough for us. At here at COCO Enterprises, we give our users what our users. So here, this crazy camera module. See, if you can see this crazy camera module, and including this phone, if you want to buy this, as told in that event, this phone is customized. So the older versions, which was shown in the COCO event last month in October, will not be available. See, so this is the crazy combination. So yesterday also here at COCO, if you have seen the COCO event, so we had also showed you like this one, but gaming. But if you are a pro photographer, you might use these 4 phones. Just buy these 4 phones, and if you are a professional photographer, then take these 4 phones and make them into one amazing camera phone, and they all have that setting sync, all have the sync update, and they have the sync settings updated to COCO in the next event. And today this was a recap event, but today we would like you to meet the COCO Pro phones. Generation starts. But if you're a pro photographer, you can use this, as I said earlier. But it does not break, see? Just hold it carefully. Just hold this one like this over here to make your grip very comfortable. And then if you want to shoot a movie, just hold on to these 2 phones and then or up. Then this phone shoots like a pro the movie. Yeah. Now this phone upgraded 4K vision. When you shoot, they have all upgrade. They have all upgraded to 5G. Just as these 2 phones were 4G, and now they all are 5G versions available. 4G also had 3G. 3G versions are not available, but 4G may have. But the crazy and cool thing with these phones are, if you are a photographer, as mentioned earlier, you can shoot videos in 4K now on all the phones. So 4K is mentioned are very most quick. And we would like to introduce our newest system called the Cocoa OS. So Cocoa OS 0.1 is the newest version of the Cocoa OS. Not the Cocoa, yes, Cocoa OS. Cocoa OS 0.1 is the newest running version in our Cocoa phones. But earlier, when we built all of these four phones, we didn't use any software. We just used software from Apple, Google, Samsung. That was not mentioned in the event, but here it is the recap. So the recap it is mentioned. So, and the next thing here is all of these phones now run on the same software called the Cocoa OS 0.1. And next year we would introduce something new. The next day we would like to introduce Touch ID. We would like to introduce the, you know it, Cocoa OS 1.0, 1.2. Cocoa OS 1.2 is scheduled for our next event, Cocoa event, which will be held next month. And shipping, and if you want these four phones already, like this, if you are a camera photographer, so you can, the pre-ordering starts from today, 15th November, and delivery and shipping starts from tomorrow, and pre-ordering starts from 2021. So if you are a photographer on board, just write a review and we will deliver you in 2 days if it's not coming. But we have some stocks remaining, and as you know, Cocoa company will make it. These four foods are the last see, we are running out of Legos. So as you know, we are a company which makes Lego phones. So as you know, the corona crisis, so anyone cannot buy Legos, so that's why we will try our best to make our last phone better and best. And in our next event, we would like to introduce the Cocoa camera, the new generation of cameras. It shoots 4K and in black and white boats. And it works with the printer free. But there. And thank you for seeing. Stay safe, stay home.